Book 2 in the Immortal series is now here. Immortal Apocalypse, when myth becomes reality. The time is present day. The reptilian species that has remained hidden for thousands of years have now infiltrated every major government on the planet and have now decided that it is time to take back their world. This means that they wish to eradicate every human from the face of the planet. The children of the old gods, however, do not wish to allow this to happen and join the humans in stopping the reptilians, even though, for the most part, humans still do not know that the immortals even exist. Did I mention that Bigfoot plays a big role in this story as well? They have aligned themselves with the immortals, and there are also other cryptids that play a role in this book as well. This tale of magic, suspense, and romance showcases Paul's engrossing storytelling brilliance, offering readers an enchanting escape into a realm where the extraordinary becomes reality. A must-read for fantasy enthusiasts. I should mention here, this book is written in storyteller format with non-stop action and suspense. In other words, you may very well read this book from cover to cover in one sitting. Anyone who is a fan of Paul's writing can tell you that reading his work is a lot like sitting by the fire pit and having someone tell you a story. You can find Paul Ieson's work and all his other books on Amazon in paperback and almost anywhere else in digital format.